I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the liquid glass feature on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, your device only supports liquid glass if it's running iOS 26 or newer. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Accessibility in this menu. Step 2. Navigate to the Vision section, and then tap Display and Text Size. Associated options are displayed. Step 3. Tap to toggle on Reduce Transparency. The liquid glass feature will effectively be disabled on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You can navigate back to this section and toggle Reduce Transparency off at any time to re-enable the feature. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.